Hey folks, how's it going? Long time no see. welcome to the stream, everyone. My name is Wondergoon. Turn this down in my ear just a little bit. Welcome in, everyone. My name is Wondergoon. It has been a long time since I have streamed World of Warcraft Classic, the Hardcore Challenge. Let's do this. God, it's been a long time since I've streamed this. I have no idea. I don't even remember where my character is. It says she's in Tears Fall. We'll see. I think I was done with all the stuff in Brill, but I don't remember. So let's get into the game and find out. We'll do the add-on check. Long time since I've done an add-on check. And we'll do all that stuff as we go. Welcome in. Hope you all are doing well. I don't even have all my lights on yet. Yeah, that's better. Big blue. All right. Well, that's Questy's updating. Let's do our add-on check. Add-ons. Atlas Loot Classic. Buff Timers Classic Bestiary. Classic Aura Durations. Classic Caspars. Captain Statics. Vendor Treasures. Extended Character Stats. 5-Second Rule. Gather Mate 2. Gold Counter Classic. Grimoire Keeper. Hardcore. Ice HUD. Leatrix Maps Plus. And Sounds. Minimap Button Button. Minimap Button Button. I always like saying that. Modern Target Frame, Knee Plates, Nova World Buffs, Omni CC, Pawn Questy, Quest XP Tracker, Rare Aware, Silver Dragon, Rare Elites, and Silver Dragon, all that kind of stuff. Weapon Swing, Timer, What's Training, and Bagnon down at the bottom. All right. Goodness gracious. Let's do a gear check. I have a veteran cloak. I have white linen robes. I have calico bracers and a carving knife of stamina. I have a fire wand, heavy linen gloves, an apprentice sash, some journeyman's pants, and simple linen boots. Over here, I have a black 6-slot small pouch, two linen bags made by myself, and a small brown pouch. Got some light leather and some mild spices. Got some soul shards. Got my skinning knife and some wheat troll's blood potions. Got some lesser healings and some minor healings. Got some red speckled mushrooms, some spiced wolf meat, some crispy bat wing, some slumber sand, some linen bandages, and some 18 ice cold milks. 63 silver, 56 copper on the old character here today. All right. All right, quests. What quests do I have? I have no active quests at all. Interesting. Talent points. I have 4 of 5 of Demonic Embrace. I think I need to go to, Silver Pine. But I don't, I guess I've already done the turning in thing. I probably could fly there, but I'll walk because why not? Be nice content and nice way to reconnect with you all, the audience, my valued viewers. I appreciate you all being here. Thank you so much if you have stuck around where I've come in. Hey, Izzle, how are you doing today? Thank you for being here. Yeah, it has been a long time, huh? It's been a long time, at least 3-4 weeks, a month at least, since I've streamed WoW. So I'm glad to be back. Things have been kind of rough of late. I appreciate it. Thank you so kindly. Things have been kind of rough of late, honestly. I'm not going to lie. I've had some mental health challenges, and while I haven't conquered them completely, I'm to the point where I feel confident enough that I can handle being on camera. So thank you very kindly for showing up. I do appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the content. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to ask. You are still worth XP. So guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to take your soul.
The spell isn't ready yet.
I like having four soul shards. That gives me four soul shards there. All right. Cool, 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 cool. How have you been, Izzle? Hope you're doing well. Stringy wolf meat. Woo! All right. Yeah, I think the last time I streamed, I finished off all of Tyr's Fall. I have the stuff in Silverpine to do now. And I may actually... I'll do, like, the first part of Silverpine and then... Maybe go to Durotar. Ooh, it's raining in Silverpine. Been keeping busy with my small empire of streamers as usual, currently looking into Wisebot and trying to learn the command syntaxes in that bot. Oh, cool. I think I need six of these hearts. I don't have that quest, but you can pick up the quest item for it. I never got into bots and figuring all that stuff out. Is it easy to do? And what do you really use them for? Carving knife of strength. Nice. I have a carving knife of stamina, so I'll just stick with that. Working stream elements because that is a bot and overlays. Yeah, I use stream elements. Oh. That's what I use for my overlays and so forth. But and I have the Stream Elements bot, but I don't have... I've never crafted my own bot, is what I'm saying. I don't know how to do that. I just use, I guess, pre-made bots. If you have the bot, you have some basic commands. Right, I know that, but I mean, I don't know how to program a bot to create a bot from the ground up, is what I'm saying. I don't know how to do that. Somebody's over here killing stuff because there's something to skin. Lots of stuff to skin. Cool. Free money on the grid! Woo! Go kill that while I skin this. Just need to learn the language of stream elements to make new commands. No need to reinvent the wheel, so to speak. Okay. Fang either isn't up or I just missed him. Yeah, I've got that one down. In fact, I've got that set up. I couldn't like hit a button and do it. Like if I wanted to give you a shout out, for example, I'd have to type it out. But I mean, I have it set up for some other folks like Kesadrith and so forth. And that
well, I don't care about stealing.
Besides, it's not stealing, it's my kill. Goofy. Oh, yes, you can. Old moldy woman. How many of those do I have now? 4. All right. Yeah, Wild Hearts is the one that... Play official and launches on 24th. Yeah, gonna make a Warlock and probably either remake this character on official or just, you know, an Orc Warlock. Definitely going to be Horde, though, because that's my preferred faction. What about you? I mean, I'll try other classes, too, or I'll do other classes, I should say. I have been wanting to do a Paladin recently. Been thinking about that, so I may do a Paladin next. Sharp Claw. That would be handy if I could, if I was an alchemist and a warrior. Ah, someone has done the, started the quest already. All right, that's fine. Spiced wolf meat, I can make 4. I'll make 4 spiced wolf meats. That's perfect. I can buy a stack of them and... Sweet. And I'll go ahead and use up my crispy bat wing. Keep the old bars from getting all cluttered. I stay away from playing WoW for sure. I can't control it proper. Gotcha. Old style mentality about having to get the most out of a subscription. Alright, let's, I don't know how long it takes for Erland or whoever to, repopulate in there. Is it his name Erland? Yeah, Erland. Good discussion with Terrell Bratt 42 on the Midnight Stream to Nowhere last Saturday night. Talked about the weather, and he gave us all kinds of really good information about how things worked and everything. Lots of really good information. It was a really good episode. Not sure what the next episode is going to be all about yet, but maybe an update on James Webb, because it's now been a year since James Webb has launched, and what we've learned in that year, there's new information about, or some new information has come to light about the age of the universe. There's 6 of the hearts, so we're good to go with that. So maybe we can talk about that. I'll have to run that by Kesadrith to see what he thinks, if he can talk about it for a length of time. What we got here? Use a Momorag, okay.
What is it? Embrace the shadow.
Okay. Do that. Apothecary Renfrew! Let's see, what have I explored here? I have explored, not explored over here. I have, okay. Moon Rage Glutton. Silver Pine Forest. One of the most dangerous zones in hardcore, but also with some quests that are actually fun. Very doable at this level. There are some of them that I'm going to stay away from. It just depends on how well things work out. But definitely very easy to die in this zone. So I just got to keep my head on a swivel. Watch out for Sons of Aragal. And I think I'll be all right. What up, Aster? Yeah, get off there. I think my priorities for official, you know, the official servers are going to be a warlock first, then maybe a paladin. I don't know if I'm going to do dwarf or human. We'll see. Probably a human. I want to do.
I am forsaken.
I am too, buddy. Solstice Robe. Stamina, Intellect, and 5 Spirit. Can't use that yet. You can have that. 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 Yeah.
Do not seek death. I haven't got all day. Bye.
That was a good pickup.
What is it?
What is it?
Farewell.
You name it, buddy.
This had better be good.
So, give me that. You're the innkeeper, aren't you? It's in your home.
What is it? Beware the living.
Pick up all the quests here. The dead fields. Miner. Trade.
Be quick about your business. Beware the living.
Okay. Armor. Blacksmith. Mm-hmm. Jojo Go. How's it going, buddy boy? I hope you are doing well.
And you are.
140 to 180 actually does. Okay. Equal to a lesser healing pot. Okay. Uh-oh.
Dark lady, watch over you.
My headphones are losing juice. Are you excited for the 24th? I wouldn't say excited. I'm happy that we're getting the official servers by, you know.
Victory for Sylvanas. Speak quickly. Trust no.
I'm very happy we're getting the official servers. Don't get me wrong. I wouldn't say excited. I'm looking forward to it, but I'm not, like, I don't think I have the same level of excitement that other people do. But I am looking forward to it. So, yeah. Cranky pants. I'm not as excited as I thought I would be. Yeah, same. Same. I'm certainly excited, right? I'm very happy that they're coming out. And I'm very happy that the community came together to create the push to get them. And that Blizzard listened, right? It's an amazing accomplishment for us. But am I super excited to the point where, you know, I'm jittery with excitement? No. I'm looking forward to playing on the official servers, though. I think that will be fun. I am not going to play on day one, though. I can tell you that. I will wait a couple of days, not day one, maybe day two. Not day one, because there's going to be so many people in the starting zones that it's going to be impossible to do anything. So I think I'm going to hang out, let everyone kind of wash out of the starting zone. And then, I mean, the starting zones are always going to be busy because people are going to die, right? So I think on day two, it'll be a little bit better to deal with. So I'm looking forward to a server where we are all going to be on the same page, right? Yeah, true. That's a big thing. That's the big part of it. That part I am looking forward to.
What do you require?
Really?
Embrace the shadow.
Oh, they're up there. Okay. Whoops. Donation of wool. I mean, not the wool yet. What are you, crazy?
And you are
dead and loving it.
This had better be good.
It is.
Farewell.
We are booked up for that weekend party in Vegas. I'll be playing fresh with Las Vegas Hangover.
What would you ask of death?
Wait!
Speak quickly.
Small venom sack. That's all I have? All right.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Yeah. Sylvanas Schmilvanas.
Speak quickly. Watch your back.
Wash your back. Right, got it. Yeah, I was kind of shocked at the price of tickets to BlizzCon. I just... I don't know. I don't know how people afford those kinds of tickets. Because, I mean... $800 for a ticket to a convention. I mean, I thought Dragon Con was expensive. Yeah, like $800 for an in-person ticket. And yeah. Yeah, and the online version was like $300. Just the virtual ticket was like $300. And it's like, I can't afford $300. I feel like, I said, I thought Dragon Con tickets were expensive at, you know, $70, you know. Yeah. Yeah, they're $800 for in person and $300 virtual. It's insane. In fact, I tweeted at Blizzard back when it was called Tweets, that they were out of their goddamn mind. There's no damn way I can afford that, you know. Now, if I had like Elon Musk money, sure, I'd be there. I'd pay for all of you to come there if I had Elon Musk money. But I'd buy everything. I'd buy a hotel room and a fucking airfare and all your food and shit. Yeah, I'd do that in a heartbeat. And, you know, of course, getting into the convention. But I have no doubt they're going to have hundreds of people there. I don't understand how people can afford that. I mean, I just don't get it. So, yeah. It's insane. There better be. What is it? Beware. There should be. There's that too, Jojo. Yeah, you're right. They do. All right, give me a Voidwalker. Oh, honey, I can't do that. What would be the point of even pulling you in here if I had to send you back? Puck! Oh, my goodness. Yeah, if I had the money, we'd all be going. We'd be staying at the friggin' the best hotel, all the food. I'd treat you all, but I just don't have that kind of money, so... But it is what it is. I hope the people that go have a good time, and, you know, maybe there'll be a lot of stuff we can watch on, you know, a lot of that stuff's going to be on YouTube anyway. So I don't want to be rich for at least a few weeks just to see what it's like, right? I've always said that if I won the lottery, human civilization will end like 6 weeks later and money will become useless. So... The Mega Millions is at 1.1 billion. If I win that in my state, I'll clear about 434 million after taxes. So that will be enough to take everybody to BlizzCon. So. I stood up doing it several years ago. Beside the house, mortgage, and car payments, we buy everything else with cash. No living on credit. I couldn't get off that train for a while. Yeah. Yeah, it's just... credit cards are the biggest trap in the world. And I've got credit card debt. I think everybody has some level of credit card debt, you know. I'm trying to manage it the best I can, and it's thankfully not that bad. It's actually less than $2,000, truthfully. So I guess I'm doing okay in that regard, but because there's lots of people that have 10 or 12,000 worth of, you know, credit card debt, and they're just getting crushed by it. You've never had a credit card? You're probably better off. I mean, yeah, you need credit to, you know, get a house or whatever and that kind of thing, but, you know, you could rent just as well. You know, so my dad was really bad about credit cards. He would always, you know, well, we can just charge it and pay for it at the end of the month. Well, except you kept doing that, Pop. I mean, you know, and then you couldn't pay the bill, you know, so. I'm still processing the price of those tickets. Yeah, check it out, man. I'm not. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. And it, they're paying somebody's, you know, they're paying their rent off that stuff, and they're, you know, they're. I mean, how much money does Blizzard really need, right? I mean, they make $15 a month off of hundreds of thousands of gamers, you know. With just the WoW subscriptions, never mind, you know, anything else. So, yeah, I know it costs a lot of money to... It costs a lot of money to run these games, but, you know, they're more than breaking even. They're...
Speak quickly.
Ivar the Foul. I'm 13th level. I wonder if I could do it now. We'll give it a try. Worst thing can happen is I start a paladin. Yeah, the big streamers will be there, of course. You know, but, you know, me being a little tiny streamer, teeny tiny person. Your stay safes and your Asmin gold and your ninja. I mean, I guess ninja's gonna go. I don't know. I don't know the guy. But, you know, those kinds of people are gonna be there. So. And you know what? More power to them, man. I mean, you know, I hope they have a good time. I hope it's worth it for them. And I hope they have a lifelong memories. You know, they make lifelong friends and all that. I'm not begrudging anyone's success, right? I'm just saying it seems a little excessive for the price. And I'm saying that as a slight to Blizzard, not a slight to the people attending. You know, I don't know how people can justify spending that amount of money for a convention, but maybe I'm just old school. Remember they had us raise prize money for a tournament and said they would add it to their prize pool, then just didn't? Well, I don't know much about that situation, so I don't want to say too much, but... I mean, I wasn't involved with that, but... Yes, I do remember something about that, yes. I want this person to come out so that... I don't have to fight. Yeah, hello. It was a few years ago and I use us as the WoW community, not you and me, but Blizz just always makes stupid decisions. Oh, yeah. Didn't they, like, ban a streamer or something over that? Or a competitor? Remember they banned some guy because...
Oh.
Uh-oh. I got it. Too close to those other ones without a void walker. And this person does not help you.
What now?
Well, it replaces a gray. Let's just get that.
Beware the living.
Alright. Okay. Yep, took back his prize money. That's right, yeah. He couldn't play for a year. Do you see Juno's announcement about dwarf-only RP-friendly guild on the fresh HC server? Is that the Casmodan Infantry? Gotta take the dog for a walk. All right, give the doggy pets from me. We're getting another dog. We're getting a dog this Sunday. My mother-in-law's dog, she passed away a while back. And her dog, Casmodan, yep. Well, maybe that's what I'll do then. I'll join the Casmodan Infantry if he'll have me. But then again, I don't know, you know. I don't want to commit to things and not be able to... That's one thing that messed up the... I felt bad about the whole Lord of the Rings thing because I committed to it and then I wasn't able to stick with it to the end. So... As long as you wash your back, it will be a casual guild, no pressure, no timelines, just a group of like-minded gamers. Well, I might do it then. Is that a Moonrage Glutton? Okay. All right. You come here. What do we got over here? HC, I got this. I don't know who that is, but they claim to have gotten it, or they claim to got it. So. Thank you for bringing your loot table to me. I appreciate you. I'm gonna avoid that warg or whatever it is. Silver leaf. Saw that, Paul Rubens, a.k.a. Pee-wee Herman, hero of my childhood, passed away. Bummed me out, but died from cancer. He was 70 years old. That's just 18 years older than me, you know. It's
oh.
For a little more intense, fast-paced leveling, you'll find me on the Horde side, going for a Druid. Druid 1 to 10 is slow, isn't it? He was 70 or something close to it, right? Yeah, he was 70. He was 70. He died from cancer. He had been fighting it for 6 years. And I do not know what type of cancer. Yeah, you're 26, just twice as wise. All right, well, I'll take it. God, I wish I was 26. You ever seen a movie called Hot Shots? There's a line in it. Lloyd Bridges plays this like the Navy commander. It's kind of in the same vein as Airplane. Kind of literal, almost slapstick humor to it. Anyway, Charlie Sheen is in it as well. He's the main character. His character's name is Topper. And it's kind of a Top Gun parody. And Lloyd Bridges' character is this kind of an absent-minded, daffy kind of admiral. And he's briefing the people, right? And he goes, "There's a good-looking bunch of pilots right here. What I wouldn't give to be 20 years younger and a woman." That line always cracks me up. I said that one time at work. I was working in this factory and or warehouse, I guess I should say, because it wasn't really a factory. And I said that line and people just looked at me like, "What the fuck are you talking about?" Druid first 10 levels are slow, then Bear gets regular and Cat speed things up. I find Druid zooming pretty quickly through content. Alright, dude is over there, which means he's going for what's her name. So we'll let him have that. Not get in his way. There's usually a Son of Aragal down here that, wanders around, so I gotta be really careful down here. I'm leveling a dwarf hunter on Old Blanchy, and was reminded how nice it is to play a hunter, especially with a pet, right? They just, yeah, the no pet hunter thing, I don't know how you do it, honestly. I know when Duranosaur did it, and he put out a video about how he's like, "I do not recommend this, it was the worst experience of my life." Entering combat with what?
Oh no.
Oh boy. I would like to flee in mortal terror. No, guys, come. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Yeah, I don't know how you do that no pet hunter thing. I just... Thank you. Oh boy. Okay, you.
Isn't ready yet.
You go away. I'm gonna die.
I can't drink anymore yet.
Okay, can things stop trying to kill me now, please? Just for a few minutes. Let me catch my breath. Lots of trapping and cutting around, very different than regular hunter style. I shall see if we live past Nomragon. I need to stop distracting you. You are not distracting me. I'm distracting myself. You are absolutely not distracting me. That was just a bad pull. Wow. Well, I'm sure they were good pulls at the time, you know, in the moment. Remember what I was saying, talking about Son of Aragal through this area. He came up on me suddenly too. I need one more grizzled bear heart, and then I need the spiders. Spiders. Yes, come to me. Come to me, bear.
I'm out of range.
Shit. All right, bear, come to me. Ah, fuck. Glad I was able to bring up that great smile of yours now. I'm off to drive home. All right, man, be good, be safe. Thank you for being here. I do appreciate you. Oh, you. Oh, man. Got off without seeing mode. No, well, you know, you're still here.
What do you want from me?
I want you to live long enough. Okay. I'm in the skittering dark. I would love to have a pool with a bear. That is a solo pool, please. Be safe driving home, JoJo. Staunch hammer of nature's wrath. That I can use that.
I have exactly what you need.
Go away. Don't need that anymore. I can't use that right now.
Trust no one.
No one? Skittering blood. Okay, there are three of us here, which means these things are going to respawn quickly. Pastor Dave plays with the raid. There it is. How's it going, everyone? Welcome in. My name is Wondergoom. Taiwan time. How's it going, man? Good to see you. Pastor Dave, good to see you, my friend. Hope you are doing well. Thank you again for that raid. That huge raid. Very kind of you. Oh, thank you. Thank you very kindly. No skittering dark or no skittering blood. No, you must burn, spider. Burn, spider. I'm well, but back to work tomorrow. I gotta run and start the barbecue. Okay, sounds good. My address is... There's one of six. What was Pastor Dave playing? Was he doing that game, the Long Dark? Spider legs. Dwarf warrior? Ah. Oh, human. Okay. Were you watching the stream? Oh, you saw like 10 seconds of it. Okay. That's fair. Oh, hello. All right, I have five soul shards, so I'm good to go with those, I think. Oh, my Voidwalker has died again. Well, I'll have four soul shards after this. It's like the ninth time the freaking Voidwalker has died. Honey, me neither. I think I got this. Were you playing a dwarf warrior? Or a human warrior? Or an orc warrior? There seems to be some confusion. August 24th are the official servers. Y'all are human paladin. If you were a warrior, you'd be a gnome. Okay. Gotta hit the hay. Have a great rest of your stream. Thank you, Izzle. Thank you for being here. I do appreciate it. Have a great rest and be good. Be safe. Kind of like that reload feature that tells you to reload to save it. Okay, got to get supper going. Take care. I haven't forgotten your offer of being on the podcast. Yeah, whenever you get time, man. Whenever you get time, we'd love to have you. Please drop this skittering stuff. Oh my gosh. I did not see how badly hurt my demon was. Let's retreat. Sometime before Christmas, probably. Well, whenever you're ready, there's a space for you. So we'll have you on. So. Just let me know.
What do you require?
Save those. I don't need those, though. Go.
Wash your back.
Wash your back. Got it. Oh, I already have... Oh, well. Crap. Wasted it. Oh well. Life goes on. I'm up to 78 silver. That's not too bad. I got 5 of 5 in Demonic Embrace. My next ones are going to be an improved Voidwalker. Want to get to Fel Stamina so that I can get the health bonus on the demon. Once I get to that, I think it's going to be a lot easier. I know it's going to be a lot easier. I've been down that road before, so. There's the third one, finally. That's going to be a problem, these... The respawns are going to be something I need to look out for. Alright, there's 4 of 6. think I'm fairly safe from the Son of Aragal here. Of course, I say that. All right. Let the void heal up. So let's give him some health and kind of speed things along a little bit. Here we go, 80% health. Pretty good. Sometimes that rare is over here. Actually, I'm gonna cry for... Sun came out. That'll make things easier. Just be able to see things a little bit better. All right, one more skittering blood. One more skittering blood. Can I get it before I get killed? Please drop the skittering blood. Please drop your blood. Damn. This is it. This is it right here. Skittering blood number 6. I should probably hearth out. Famous last words right there. I should hearth out. But I'm not going to hearth out, chat. I'm not going to do it. You know why? I mean, other than the fact that I'm dumb, tell you why. Nightlash. I want Nightlash. I'm gonna die. I know it. This is stupid. I should hearth out, Wondergoon. Bears everywhere. More bears than at a gay club. Honestly, different kind of bears, but I mean, you know. Hope everyone is having a good day today. I'm having a good day. Even a better day if I can get in here, kill Nightlash, and get her essence without getting killed. Is she up? Oh, these guys probably just killed her. Oh, there's like three of them. Yeah, they probably killed her. All right, I'll just have to come back for that. So, no biggie. No biggie. Remy of Argal, I need this. I'm right here. I can go do this. Oh, I gotta step straight. So tomorrow night, I'm going to be streaming some Neverwinter with B-Rise Live. That'll start around 6 or 6:30. I'm not sure exactly what time it will be, but it will be one of those start times. We'll do that for a couple of hours tomorrow, and then Thursday... will either be World of Warcraft again, or I may start doing another game on Thursdays. I was actually starting to think about maybe streaming some Baldur's Gate 2. But we'll see. Forgot about that guy. Oh well. Got what I came for. I gotta stop humming on stream. I need to get this one done. I'm hoping that these will, I don't think it's gonna get me to the next level, but get me close enough for, get me close, but not all the way, I don't think. Solution? Kill shit on the way. Oh, Voss Jaw. I haven't seen old Vice Jaw in a long while. Lesser healing potion. My headphones are running out of juice. I'm gonna have to charge them tonight after I finish streaming. Giant grizzled bear. Another giant grizzled bear. I think old Vice Jaw is gray, if I'm not mistaken. One of copper. Probably gonna have that bear on me as well. Oh, okay. Just stay there, bear. Both you bears, just stay there. Some Dalaran sharp. Well, I guess it makes sense. They are Dalaran apprentices, after all. How do you all pronounce that? Dalaran or Dalaran apprentices? I guess everyone pronounces the city Dalaran. I pronounce the city Dalaran, but let's see. You want to go back over there and fight him again? Didn't think so, buddy. All right. Those are complete. Did not get Essence of Nightlash, but that's okay. So I'm at 69%. Nice. Uh-oh. I saw that other bear coming back this way, and I was like, oh, that it's coming to kill me. Veteran boots. Those are completely worthless to me, except as something to sell somebody.
What now?
Here, you wanted this.
Remember, patience. What now? Our time will come. Beware the living.
I have exactly what you need.
All right.
Trust no one.
No one?
That better be
you
good.
Have the repairer. Repairer.
Hello.
Hey, man. Oh, smoked bear meat. Okay.
Farewell.
I had some bear meat, but I sold it. Oh well. No one ever accused old Wonder Goon of being smart. Alright, Undercity. Taloran pendants, shackles. Should I go ahead and go to Undercity? No, I'm gonna try for the shackles, I guess. And the pendants. Or 14th. Well, that's a 16th level quest. That's a 14th level quest. That's his 12th. Actually, I think I could pick up that ring quest too. Isn't there a ring quest? I swore there was a ring quest. I promise I know what I'm doing. I get indecisive sometimes. I'm almost level 15. A 15th level talent will go in to improve Voidwalker. Then I'll do That'll be 8. I'll probably do 2 of Fell Intellect, or I'll hit Improve Health Stone, one of the two. And then that'll unlock Fell Stam, and then Fell Domination. Domination, not Dimination. Oh well, I know basically what I'm going to do as far as that's concerned. Deloran Pendant. Oh yeah, this is the one that I died on the last time. Of 8. Okay. I'm just going to have to nibble on the edges here. I don't want to get too far in there, because the last time I just got absolutely crushed. You guys could have dropped pendants. It wouldn't have hurt you to drop a pendant or two. I'm gonna come over here and do the Shackles quest instead. These are a little bit easier, I think. Certainly level-wise are easier. Thank you. Well, Poopy, I am no longer well rested. Number two coming in. Your rested XP should last at least as long as the number of days you haven't played the character. And I say that only because I'm greedy about XP, that's what I'm trying to say. Yes, you can. And I have not gotten one single shackle off these guys yet. Come on, give me your special bracelets. I know you guys have them. I've stolen them from you before. There's one, finally. There's level 15. And one level of improved Voidwalker is mine. Mwahaha. I started the stream at level 13, so I've already gained two levels today, so I would like to get to 16 tonight before the stream is over, but I just don't know if that's going to be possible, so we'll see what happens. Good, I did not get both of them. That makes me feel a little bit better about this one. A shadow gem. You're coming back quick.
That's still recharging.
Oh shit, those are an upgrade? Okay. Okay. Well, the music kicked in, didn't it? This isn't good. Man,
I
Oh boy. Do this. I think I'm going to call it a night. I appreciate everyone being here. I want to thank Pastor Dave Plays for the raid. I want to thank Izzle for being here and Taiwan Time. Cranky Pants, go Jojo, go. There was somebody else, wasn't there? Oh, Izzle. Izzle was the first one. All right. Thank you all for being here. I do appreciate you. I'm gonna be back tomorrow night with some Neverwinter with B-Rise Live, and we'll do it all again tomorrow, I suppose. Y'all be good, and talk to you soon. Laters.